New at 6, a dental school is opening at High Point University. It'll be the only private dental school in all of North Carolina. HPU President Nito Cobain says it'll be housed in a new building and bring about 300 jobs. The new school will be a $150 million investment on campus.